All right, July 2024. Look at what I found. This is an ad.
Don't buy another streaming device until you've seen what this new gadget can do. This device only takes 2 minutes to set up and gives you access to Netflix, Hulu, and Disney.
All right, first off, I hate this AI voice. I hate it so much. And, you know, I don't know why. I hate the voice with a passion. I'm tired of hearing it tell me about what's happening online. And also, this is going to be for some, you know, how many seconds is into the video? It has to be more than 30 seconds before I can start using vulgarities. This is the biggest bullshit offer that I've ever seen. They claim you're going to be able to get Netflix, Hulu, and Disney. So they're already lying to you, these bullshit artists here. Let's hit play.
Without having to pay for expensive subscriptions ever again. It was created by a Swiss engineer, and it took him over 2 years to make. His invention is now disrupting the entertainment industry.
Let me guess, he only has a first name.
It's one of the best ways to access almost every...
All right, what do they have here? CBS, NBC, okay. ABC, yeah. CW, Fox. Almost every channel, they've got NBC 3 times. I see ION at least twice. CBS at least twice. And, you know...
TV channel and streaming service.
It's just... That was just the same channels over and over again. Let's go back just a little bit. What is Buzzer? Jeez, why would you want to watch that?
Streaming service, giving you unlimited entertainment for a fraction of the price.
Nah.
Remy is a Swiss engineer.
Ah, the first name has arrived.
To create an affordable, modern, connected TV.
Uh-huh.
But the greedy board of directors rejected the idea.
It's like the guy from Shark Tank.
Because it was impossible to make a large profit due to the exorbitant prices
of electronic
components. That's why Remy decided to take matters into his own hands.
What, he quit?
Blessed with a gift for engineering, he taught himself how to create the ultimate streaming device and made a product that shocked the entertainment industry. It gives you instant access to all your favorite streaming services.
It doesn't.
Like Netflix, Hulu, and Disney
Plus. Not getting Netflix, Hulu, and Disney Plus.
It doesn't only stream, but also provides access to built-in games and web browsing, providing you endless hours
this
of entertainment.
This ad is from June 22nd. You can see up here in the top right from the click and share this video. So Meta would take these ads down responsibly and make sure this page was banned and know that they're running scams. But Meta makes money from scams. They don't give a shit about you, the user. They want to make money so they can tell their investors every quarter and annually, look how much money we made. And the reason why they're never going to tell us how much money they made from scams, they probably don't keep up with that data. But if they did, it would be an embarrassing amount of money that they would not want to say. They might lie and be like, well, it's only a very, very small fraction of money of our revenue. And we really try to tamp down and clamp down on these scams and get rid of them and make sure that our users are safe and blah, 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 a bunch of bullshit coming from Mark Zuckerberg. I swear to God.
Beyond just watching TV, when he showed the product to his people.
By the way, anytime Mark Zuckerberg comes in front of Congress, who cares? The next day, did anything happen? No. It's a few Congress people yelled at him maybe or like really questioned him. Wow, look at this video with 1 million or 2 million views. Wow, he or she really grilled Mark Zuckerberg. Okay. What did it result in? What was the actual thing that happened that was good after it? Anything? Or was it just entertaining, right?
Years, they were all very impressed. Investors quickly found out and jumped at the opportunity, securing him
$3 million
in funding to bring his product to market. He called it CastView, and his invention gives you access to
CastView.
Nearly every TV channel
Buy my
and
bullshit.
Streaming service in just 2 minutes. Conventional streaming devices often require multiple subscriptions, which opens you up.
That old dude has a gator shirt. Did you notice that gator collared shirt? Those are more expensive than polos. I think he can pay for whatever it is he's going to be buying. He's going to be okay.
Streaming devices often require multiple subscriptions, which opens you up to high costs and causes a whole array of problems.
Nah.
But CastView is a one-time purchase, which saves you hundreds of dollars per year. The secret is an AI-powered system empowering your
Jesus.
TV to instantly receive almost all of the premium channels and coveted streaming
It's not
streaming
premium. You showed me CBS.
The advanced algorithm redistributes access to thousands of channels and apps, giving you unlimited access without the need for monthly
subscriptions.
Oh my God,
that guy. It's like the stunt double version of Jason Segel.
CastView is compatible with any TV model.
It's because it has an HDMI cord, you dumb mother...
Sure. From 2003.
Compatible with any TV.
To experience the joy of unrestricted entertainment. Well-known tech experts
Poofy
across
hair,
the
stock
US
photo model.
Highly recommend this product. And consumer reports show that this innovative device works better than any other streaming device they've tried before.
No, it doesn't.
CastView is quickly replacing outdated streaming devices.
It's not.
Giving America access to endless entertainment.
This is probably a very cheaply made product from China that you can buy on Temu, whatever the hell it's called. Or Amazon. Oh, it's Temu, apparently. Of course, we all learned that in the Super Bowl ad. I know. You know, a very, very cheap product with like a generic name. And so what someone's done here is they have rebranded it with a new name, bought a bunch of them, and are acting like it's this big exclusive device, and they're jacking the price up, hoping to fool you, take you for a fool, into buying it. And you don't want to buy it. It's not going to get you all these services.
All you have to do is plug it into your TV's HDMI port and turn it on. Then just wait for 2 minutes and you're done. It will give you the most comprehensive entertainment experience you've...
Yeah, you'll have access maybe with the device to load up Netflix, but you will still have to sign up for Netflix. It's just like Google... Like I have a Google TV, Google Chromecast devices. It's the same thing, just a much shittier version. What is CastView? Is CastView... Are they selling... They're not selling Chromecast. That would be too good. I don't know what it is, but...
Had in decades.
By the way... If you're out there, you're like, did you actually review it, Jordan? You didn't review it. I'm very upset at you. Just go ahead and click it. I don't really care. I'm here to tell you I'm trying to save you money. And if you don't appreciate that, that's not really my fault, is it? That's more of your thing for being here and not appreciating the fact. I don't want you to go waste your money. That's the point of me making this video.
Remy wants everyone to enjoy this breakthrough in home entertainment. That's why he is not spending anything on advertising or selling the patent to big tech companies.
Oh, yes. They this really want Remy's tech.
To cut the cost further, he is selling CastView exclusively.
Imagine
online.
Remy pulling up and to the Google building in Mountain View
with a 50%
in his shitty car. Yeah, I got this thing. I want you guys to see it. Security, immediately kicks him out.
He's also offering a 30-day money-back
guarantee. Takes the air out of his tires. It'd be even funnier.
No questions asked. If you want to ditch your old streaming device and join the entertainment revolution, click the link below to get
the entertainment revolution. If you want to join the group of people who will have your friends laughing at you, wondering what the you ordered. That's what's going to happen with this. What you got? CastView? What is CastView? I saw it in a Facebook ad.
This is a limited time opportunity, and the price is set to increase at any moment. So click the link below to visit the official website and claim your 50% discount today.
The 50% discount that all these scams have. Oh, we've marked it down 50%. There's a regular price, but we've marked it down for you for today. They're never selling that shit for the regular price. There is no regular price other than what they sell it for with 50% off. That is the regular price. Just like the same thing with the pizza companies, right? Like Pizza Hut, Papa John's, Domino's here in America, they will claim sometimes, you know, hey, this week we're taking 50% off menu price. And you might be like, well, 50% off? I paid, you know, 20, 25 bucks for two mediums last week. 50% off of that, that'll be really good. But you're not going to get that price. Pizza companies have regular menu prices, which are way higher than they should be. So that when they tell you you're getting 50% off, you're getting like the same price you would get with any other coupons. It's not special. All these companies treat you like you're an idiot, and this is no different. You get this pretentious looking guy here who looks like he smells like cheese, and it says, Swiss engineers, invention gives people access to every TV channel and streaming service without paying a dime. And it has this 4.8 out of 5 review score with 97,000 reviews, but you can't click on them. You want to know why? Because there are no 97,000 reviews. They just made up a bullshit number. Is that the Google logo? See that right there? Isn't that the Google logo, like the Chrome logo? So it says Cart Click LLC, 30 North Gould Street, Suite R, Sheridan, Wyoming, 82801. If you look up this address, just look up 30 North in North Gould Street, and then it'll populate in Google suggestions exactly what you're trying to type out. There are articles about this address. Apparently, it is an address of a company that acts as an agent for different LLCs, different people who don't want you to be able to figure out who they are. It wants your credit card number. It has this ridiculous thing is already pre-checked. It shouldn't be pre-checked. Nothing should be pre-checked. And then if we scroll down, they want you to order 4. And it says you get 3 free. Well, you need 7. What? For $196? What a ripoff. You go down here. It says they have an A-plus rating accredited business from the BBB. What business? I'll look up CastView, but like CartClick. I think I've heard of this before. I think I looked this. It's months ago, right? 2.3 score, scam 6 days ago. If I could give this company a zero, I would. Says Melinda, this has been a headache since the day these TV things arrived. First, they took forever to come. Then when I try to connect them, my virus protection internet connection wouldn't let me. It keeps saying fraudulent site. Jesus. Then I found that they, if it were connected, it would cost $40 a month to use it. I purchased three of these things because I believed it would no longer have to pay streaming service. Yeah, they lied to you. That was what I was led to believe. And now three devices, $112.85. Oh, my goodness. Return them to the UK. The UK? Scam. 10 or 15-year-old device, outdated software. You can buy one in Walmart for $15. Like I said, generic device, rebranded, jacked up the price. Bunch of bullshit. Instructions are unreadable for the CastView product. They did send me a Google file link that said I had no access, blah, blah, blah. Something about too bad Chinese business people. I didn't say that, but that's what they said. You see what they said. This product is garbage, doesn't work. Notice the reviews. Nothing in the middle, only ones and fives. This company's a scam. Yeah, Safe Hammer. Okay, this is coming. They had something similar. They had an antenna thing. So that's why I thought this might be. Like earlier, I mentioned an antenna. This is a Chromecast-like device that will connect to your Wi-Fi. And it'll like, it's like having a separate set of ways to access streaming apps or whatever. I don't even think that you're going to be able to get the network channels for this because it didn't look like a traditional good kind of antenna. You can buy a decent antenna if you want one for your TV inside of like a Target store, not Target.com. Maybe they'll have third party offers on there. I don't know. Or like Walmart.com might have third party offers, third party listings. Get something that a big store like Target puts inside their stores. Then you'll know that it's something you can return that's trustworthy, that's a good price, that maybe has a good brand behind it, that sort of thing. All right. I think I'm calm now, but I just wanted to take you through all that. Don't believe this stuff. Hit like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching.